Here in the fourth, Adani Echevarria lines that one to right, just keeps going and going until it's right over the right field wall. A three-run homer for Echevarria, and the Mets are on top 4-3. And from there, the Mets pitching did the rest with little help from the defense, too. Carlos Gomez lay it out for the diving grab in the sixth, and take another look, just gets the glove under that one. And the Mets hold off Detroit 4-3. They now begin a seven-game road trip out west against the Dodgers tomorrow night. And the Yard Goats won their fourth straight game over New Hampshire this afternoon.
All right, Elliot, thank you.